There's a revolution underway to find cleaner and more efficient large-scale motors to power the world's transport and industry. QUT is at the international forefront of research into HTS, high-temperature superconducting motors. This technology has the potential to radically transform many industries, including maritime, transport, and defence. HTS motors can carry dense currents with virtually no energy loss, and could reduce the size and weight of conventional motors by more than 30%. This translates into significant energy, cost, and environmental savings. QUT's Professor Richard Taylor is leading research to test a range of high-temperature superconducting technologies. A prototype is housed at QUT's Banyu pilot plant in Brisbane. To move the technology forward, our researchers are collaborating with key players in the private sector and government. QUT has achieved a landmark research agreement with German engineering giant Siemens and the Australian Government's Defence, Science and Technology Group.
We're very pleased to have taken delivery of the 400 kilowatt superconducting motor from Siemens. After discussions and all sorts of plans over the last 4 years, this motor will be the basis of a new relationship for research on applied superconductivity for rotating machinery between Siemens, the Defence Science and Technology Group, and QUT researchers.
This partnership will explore how high-temperature superconducting may meet Australia's maritime defence and industrial power requirements. The intent is to trial the new technologies in naval applications. This work is being carried out by QUT's Institute for Future Environments. It is another way QUT's research is meeting the challenge of solving real-world problems.